What's going on, y'all? This is Dante 9K. I just want to show you guys this BLP Kosher Type Beat. One of my homeboys hit me up. He said he need a BLP Kosher Type Beat. I'm like, you know what, I got you. You know what, let me go ahead and make this video while I'm doing it. So first, what we got here is start at 80 BPM. So it could be like what's that double time? 160. Yeah, let's get some kicks. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right, we got some claps. Got some hi-hats. I put a bunch of different hi-hats, honestly. And then kind of got this Moog bass almost. Some ominous bells. Some open hats. Some bells. Some pianos. Doing a couple crashes. It's a shaker. Some snares. And I found this little sound effect right here. Some lasers. Some zaps. And this siren sound. And then a regular, I think it's like spins 808. The structure real quick. I can do it. Wait. Let me tell you something. It was a Thank you. See, I'm over here jamming to the beat. I ain't even finished structuring it. Get out the low ends. Well, not in too much of the low ends, but so it doesn't sound so muddy. I mean, that's pretty much the beat right there.
12 seconds later.
What is that? Oh, shit. What is that?
Why are you dancing?